Surveillance images captured an attempted break-in at a Southeast Portland eyewear store. Video shows Asterix Eyewear at the intersection of Southeast Foster and Powell. You can see the glass break. According to police, that's when an alarm went off. Police say when officers arrived, Christopher Heil took off running. According to police, he tossed a handgun during the chase. He was arrested and booked into jail on several charges, including escape and criminal mischief.